Yeah, I'm here. You're my best friend, still there.
You really are.
Yeah, I'm into you. Unknown, nice. I like unknown. I'm not gonna summon him. He's using the heater shield. He's using a shield. Come on, dude. Fucking noob. Oh, the Silver Knights. They're a bit harder to backstab than their Black Knight brethren. I once tried to learn parrying on that guy and I figured out the timing, but I can't do it now. Yeah, see, I can't do it now. I should have kicked, actually. But we do decent damage. That's nice, because that's just really one of the parts of the game where you tend to do less damage, because the enemies get way more difficult than they were previously. I'm just gonna, should I go get Havel stuff? I probably should. I mean, I don't need it for anything. Since I'm here already, I might as well. There is a tell for that, by the way. It's this window here. You can, oh, there's a room here. How do you get in there? And then there's the suspicious wall there, which is, I think, actually a chimney of sorts. But hey. There's no enemies down in this room except for a mimic. You can tell by the chains, by the way. That's not the only way you can tell, of course. They also breathe sometimes. Just look at them closely and you'll see that they sometimes open their mouth, I would say. Well. Alright, now is a... I think it just did it. Let's wait. Go ahead and check out. There we go. I'm gonna get a bit more into the middle with you. I can circle around you and make you trivial. And we never will use the occult club. Orange and Smoke should be, I don't want to say the first hard boss, because, I've definitely died to bosses before in this run, but they're kind of, well, they are the gatekeepers. If you can beat those guys, you can beat Dark Souls. Right, jumping? Oh yeah, I never did that, actually. Only there's a skip here, alright, whatever, I'm not gonna do it. More mimics. Something that I always found a bit interesting is that mimics only really appear from Sense Fortress onwards, geographically speaking. Not in terms of a gameplay progression, but geographically speaking. I wonder if there's some significance to it. I honestly don't know. Might not be. I kind of doubt it. I think you only get some coins from those. Yeah, you do. Well, who cares about coins? Oh wait, did I aggro one? Didn't mean to aggro one. Ah well. And Alondo probably has the highest mimic density of all the areas in this game too. I think maybe Seath invented them, because Seath is kind of a dick. There is a Black Knight over there. I don't need to deal with him though. And here we have Guinevere, or rather, what she's supposed to look like, I guess. I used to always try to attack him, oh well, that didn't work. I used to always try and attack him through the wall because I know he was there, but that never worked. Man, how certain around and break so many enemies. It's kind of funny, actually. Okay. Wait, that guy might attack. Actually, I have aggro that guy already, so let me try. I'm not sure what he tried to do there. Gonna kill that guy on my way back. Because now... Oh, Siggy isn't here. Ah, well, then I'm not gonna go in there either. Who cares? If you can't advance this quest line, it's not worth it. Come on, come on. Don't do this to me. Ah, he turned around way too fast. There we go. And we're almost done with the area, actually. Oh. The left is a Titanite demon, don't want to deal with him, and over here is a shortcut back to the first bonfire. I didn't use any Estus? Well, that doesn't sound right. Okay, so you come with me. I really want to fight you in a place where I can, you know, fight you. Actually, let's do this. Oh, you have range. Who would have thought? There! I parried him! I'm really good at this game. To be fair, parrying is probably the easiest in this game, according to most people. It's just, I didn't get good at it when I played Dark Souls 1, so I didn't really bother getting into it for Dark Souls 2 and 3. I am decent at it in Bloodborne, though, but it is also a bit easier in Bloodborne, but the game's more centered around it, so that's only fair. I wish I could stream Bloodborne, because I don't plan on OPing it, but my capture card right now unfortunately doesn't allow it. I mean, I can stream it alright, that's no problem. The problem is just that that my capture has a delay. And I'm not even gonna go back. For now, at least. Alright, so... There's a Black Knight over there, gotta kill him. But what I really want to do is to get to the Giant Blacksmith. Because he's my buddy, because I can upgrade my weapons there. And I should be able to buy large Titanite shards there too, so I can upgrade my weapon to plus 10. I could even upgrade it to be the Chaos Blade, I think. Or do you need chunks for that? I'm not sure. I could be wrong. Okay, let us reinforce. Actually, no, I need to buy more Titanite, and I can buy it from him. Alright, plus 10. And now, to upgrade it more, we need what's it called? The Very Large Ember? I'm not sure what it's called again. I think the Large Ember was the one that allowed us to upgrade to plus 10, and now the plus 15 one is a Very Large Ember, I think. I could make the Lightning Uchi the Chaos Blade. Chaos Blade being, Well, it is a good weapon as far as I claim it is, but it has a bit of a downside. Every time we hit an enemy, we take a bit of damage also. And that's just not fun. I could reinforce my armor, but I think it's a Twinkling Titanite armor, actually. I know, I think they nerfed it so you can't upgrade it anymore. That's fine, though. Like that particular set of armor, because it was apparently really good at the start. I mean, I used it, but I didn't really feel it was overpowered or anything. I don't need to repair anything, except maybe my armor. Oh, it's just, you know. I wish there was a repair everything button, though. That would make things a bit easier. And the weapons and shields as well while we're here, why not? Actually, I don't need the spider shield anymore. Let's see, what options do I have? Because I want to pick a shield and just, you know, upgrade it. Stability 56, stability 55. Actually, that's better than the crest shield. I might actually use that one. Yep, I'm going to use the spider shield and upgrade it. If I can, I need Titanite shards, right, I forget. Because it does upgrade its stability, I think. I could be wrong. How many do I need? It's 1, 1, 2, 2, and 3. I believe, I could be wrong here. I seem to vaguely remember it going that way though. Yeah. Stability is already so much better. Stability is a stat that determines how much stamina you lose if you get hit. So the higher stability, the better. And the thing is a percentage, so if you somehow reach 100 stability, that just means you don't lose any stamina when getting hit. That's great. I'm not even gonna open the doors, I don't think, or should I? I'm not sure. I'm gonna open them. They're easy enough to open. Okay, buddy. Come up here so I can actually fight you. Aw, why did you turn around? Just ruined my day, man. I also had a lot of trouble with those Silver Knights. I don't know why suddenly they seem so easy now that I've played the other Souls games. Which just reinforces my point that Dark Souls is the easiest Dark Souls game, with Demon Souls being a bit easier still. Okay. It is time for the big two. Hey, who's that? Unknown? I don't want to deal with you. Wait, why is everybody unknown? There's something, I am not sure. Anyway. Gonna take a quick sip before we do this for real. Gives us time to watch the intro at least. Whoa. Controller rumbles. Alrighty. I am not particularly fond of the leering for my build here, so what I'm just gonna do is I'm separating those two and wait till Ornstein just comes my way. So Ornstein, what you doing? I actually want to separate you a bit more. Why are you making it so hard on me, man? Come on, Ornstein, be a bit more aggro. I want it. Come on. I can't seem to recall ever having that much trouble getting him separated, though. Oh yeah, do it, come on. He was- oh, now he's doing it. Whatever, I think I'm gonna just kill whoever I can kill first. But yeah, once this first part is over, it's actually easy peasy from there on. Mostly, at least. Oh, I didn't think you could hit me from there, but I was proven wrong. Actually, can Ornstein bleed in and smoke? Because technically, I think they... Well, they do make the armor sound if you hit them, so I don't think so. At this point, it's probably better to just kill Ornstein if he just would fucking just get in front of God, Smo, God, come on. Oh, there you are, buddy. I should be more careful when attacking him. Oh. Yeah, the good old problem with not having an omnidirectional dodge. And I dodged wrong again. Oh well. And I dash into the lightning. This isn't going well. And again, I make the same mistakes over and over. Come on. Please. Please. It's separated from one another. That works, though. I know. Seems like I could have easily had it. Alright, then round two, here we go. He's much slower than even in Dark Souls 2, I could swear. Ah well, now this is a bad position. Yeah. This works. Ornstein is actually named after a composer called Leo Ornstein. He also dropped the Leo ring, and his armor is modeled after a lion. Yeah, makes sense. And Smo is just named after some, I don't know, he's named after Smo, after himself. Okay, this is what I want. This- aw, come on, Smo. You should've just get hung up on the pillar some more. Oh god, now he's just in front of- aw, come on, just do your dash thing. Just- okay. Ah, I didn't think you could hit me there! How frustrating. Don't do your ranged attack! Come at me, man! Aww. I just really, really hate their AI sometimes. I mean, of course it makes sense for them to use a ranged attack if I'm far away. And, I thought he was farther. Oh god, what? No. Oh, no! I was still locked on, so I didn't dodge in the direction I wanted to dodge in. You need to actually lock off to dodge in, you know, any direction that isn't just, you know, the four directions. Oh, I was without shield and blocking. I think I bled him. Alright, so please get hang up there, Smo. I know this commentary must be riveting, just... There's not much to say, except those are kind of the gatekeepers, a kind of infamous fight. Really hard, really cool though. But they've been one-upped several times by now, just... Not in this particular combination of slow opponent, fast opponent, which made the whole thing interesting. That's mean. Alright, so this should be it, and phase two. Phase two shall begin. Yeah, I'll just watch the cutscene, because why not? How rude! If Smo dies first, he will just gently put his hand on Smo's body and absorb his power. Smo just completely smashes Ornstein. And in phase 2, you know, it just gets powered up. Smo gets Ornstein's lightning, and Ornstein gets Smo's size. And the lightning is, you know, it's what it is. Ah, I didn't know I had that equipped still. But oh well. I was unsure for a second whether this would cause an AoE or not. Oh, this should... Wow. I didn't expect to get away from that after being so close to it. I think I can just dodge through it. Honestly, I think you can can be quite close to a lot of his attacks, and you don't have to worry about it because they have a minimum range. Oh, that hit me. Too bad. Just want to stay topped off here. You can bleed him. I believe I made him bleed. Or maybe you just staggered him. Oh no, now he bled. Good. And he's dead. Good. Second attempt, not too bad for not having this game in my, well, I don't want to say in my PS3 because this is the PC version, obviously. But not bad for not playing for so long. And now we finally get the Lord Vessel, and with it the ability to warp between bonfires. Well, not now, obviously. We got it in here from Guinevere.
Come hither, child.
Come on, just... there.
Chosen undead, I am Guinevere. Daughter of Lord Gwyn,
and another achievement. Okay, so that's all I wanted to do for today, really. I reckon at this pace we might be able to actually beat the game in the next session, who knows. This time let me level up before we stop. Yeah, 30 dex seems like a good spot to leave it at for the time being. Though I should probably also upgrade my other strats, but hey, I think I can do like this. Maybe. Anyway, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. And I'll be signing off. See you later.